Starting the lap, we bring the car over to the right-hand side and brush the outside curbs. For turn one, we brake shortly just before the second striped curb begins, and then we turn in. We shift down to fifth gear, hit the apex, and aim to clip the edge of the sausage curbs, as these don't unsettle the car too much. For the second corner, we stay in fifth gear and take a late apex, using the full curb for the shortest route as it is very flat.